Hi everyone. So I am finally back to do a little bit more work in my little art journal where I'm just painting it with acrylic paint and then doing a bunch of doodling on it. So the few pages I haven't done yet. I haven't touched this and worked on it in, it's been a few months now. But I thought what I would do today is I just want to color a few pages so that they're set and ready to go when I want to do some doodling on there. Maybe we'll just do this very front page here. And I recently bought a few more paints. Some of the ones I had were running a little bit dry and getting a little bit ugly. So let's try some of the, which ones do I have that are new? Let's go for green. Let's just do a mix of these three greens. So two of them are older colors, one of them, this is a newer color for me. Let that dry for a bit and we'll come back and do another one.